Hi, my name is Charlotte Smith. I'm the principal here at Apostles of Jesus School. We're in the northeast community of Skyview Ranch. We're a K-9 school in this community, and we're very grateful to have the grant that we received this year from CCEF. It helped a lot with our technology build for our school. We were able to sustain our technology and develop a course with coding and robotics.
I'm Mika Bakeni at Apostles of Jesus School.
I'm Isabel Capata, and I'm a student at Apostles of Jesus School. We're both in grade 9.
And we are working on the Lego Mindstorm EV3.
There's a lot of programming that goes into this. It's a bit more challenging than the other robots that we do, because like there's a lot of numbers and putting stuff together, and it just gets you critically thinking about what you want your robot to do.
I'm finding that these robots are making my learning way more engaging and fun and a lot more interactive. Like, I could be writing code on a computer all day and it just doesn't do anything, but instead I'm here writing coding to get these guys to go all over the place, and I'm finding it a lot more fun than just doing regular stuff all over the computer.
My name is Stephanie Salina. I teach grade 7, 8, and 9 at Apostles of Jesus School. I teach the coding and robotics options for CCEF. Trying to get the students interested in coding and coding language and learning about the robots, and realize like there's another way of learning, and then applying the things that they learn in coding into their own classroom. So that coding language and the way that you would think to code, that step-by-step problem solving, that's the biggest thing that a lot of these students are learning.
Unfortunately, our school enamored a lot of stress this past year and last year. We had a big hailstorm in 2020, and then also with the COVID cases and the loss of job and wages, we just weren't able to do any funding or fundraising for our school. So this was what our grant was able to purchase for us. Thank you very much to the Calgary Catholic Education Foundation. It really supported our school with the technology and our students and all of their endeavors as far as robotics and coding.